I'm Bill Horton, and I'm here to tell you why I recommended Marty to get the Community Service Award. I've known Marty for several years, and he's one of these fellows that does a lot of community work, but he seems to fly under the radar. Nobody notices Marty. So I recommended him this year to receive the Community Service Award.